ring is an unbroken circle. It represents unending love. As a symbol of my love, as I choose to share my life's journey with you, I give you this ring with the pledge to love you today, tomorrow, always, forever. Ladies and gentlemen, I now am proud to present for the first time the newlyweds, Brittany and Carrie.
That's right. Yes.
Jay! He dressed it up and made it real for you. Okay. Okay.
One time. Hold on. We got to let this ride, DJ. We got to let this ride. This is the best man song. Hold on, TJ. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Yeah. Let's go. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on.
For coming out, you guys look beautiful. Thank you for your support, everything. If I can have your attention to the projector, we have an announcement to make.
Always me and you right beside each other every single time. It's gonna be that way today, tomorrow, forever, and ever and ever. I also want to say to Carrie as well, you always been family. All this is just a little celebration here, a ring on the finger, extra pictures in the house, an extra human now in the house as well. You always been family. This party right here is just a celebration of that right there.
Okay. To one of Brittany's cousins yesterday, and she asked me how long we have been friends. And when I realized that it has been 10 years, somebody's so giving, so loving, so understanding, and I'm glad that you found somebody who's gonna cherish that. Brittany, thank you. Let's not cry, let's get drunk and have fun. To the newlyweds.